The only case is when you have three odd. This is the only one you have to worry. And this would be the number four. Okay. If you have a question, you should ask, because this is really something simple, but maybe I did not explain properly. So, when we were trying to show here that when G is a Lie superalgebra, then G1 is a G0 module, actually, we were proving more. We were proving that the condition of G0 module is equivalent to a Jacobi for two even and one odd, because these two things are really the same, they're equivalent, this equation and this one. I don't know if it's clear. Marta is not happy.
I'm tired.
Tired of C brackets.
No, tired. Because Laura didn't sleep at all this night. I am following. Yeah.
If you have a certain degree of unhappiness, you should say. I know, Fabrizio, you don't, but it's not fair. No, because when one reads the book of Varadarajan, it's really something that is like, why? Because it's just a claiming. It says, the only thing to worry is the Jacobi, and we worry only for the case of these three odd. And you say, why? No, because the other is implicit. After I erase, then I cannot answer the questions.
I mean, it's kind of a shocking thing that you can deduce the Jacobi identity for all three odds.
But
the one element A.
In fact, Fabrizio, showing his superiority, already noticed that, say, but what if we take a sum? Because you will play this game taking sum of elements and doing cubic. Okay, so we will do it in a moment, about the trick. It will be clear. I raise, eh?
Now I am unanimous. So we will show four implies.
Yes, but now.
We will show it.
Yes, as I say, remark before we go to the proof.
Okay.
Because I wanted to say that after we prove the four, it's finished. Because the other three, we already proved, eh?
Mi sembra maestrina quello che abbiamo
scritto. No, I thought you were commenting of my bad organization.
No, that's perfect.
Ah, ecco. Meno male. Se no. Chi si lamenta poi viene chiamato. insomma, mi sembra giusto, no? Cioè, non sei capace, fai tu. Ok, so I erase and go to this, and I realize in my notes that now I'm going to a different convention, but you are very smart, so you will have no problems about this. So sorry, I change notation now. So now they have a question after I erase, and it's too late. I know it's always that they wait until I erase, then they ask. No, ma ci potete chiedere?
No.
È perché ho appena cancellato un po'.
No,
un'altra cosa, oggi allora in mensa.
No, detto prima.
So, we do a little change of notation. I'm sorry about this, but now I already wrote like this in the notes, and then I have to make a calculation if I don't follow the... No, because it's a non-trivial calculation. No, it's trivial, but there is a lot of things to compute. Okay, so I don't want to change. So let us compute this A plus B plus C. I will not do this calculation because it's long, but I explain what is going on. So I claim that working out this bracket for A, B, C, odd, I changed notation because for me the A, B, C were even, I'm sorry, now they're odd. You have to forgive me. So I take, so I claim that imposing this equal to zero will give me the Jacobi between A, B, C, odd. This is the claim. Okay? So this claim will give Jacobi for A, B, and C. Now, if you work this out, it's a very pleasant calculation to make one day that you don't know what to do. You get, okay, I tell you what you get. Because it's very, so you get, so you get the Jacobi that you want, plus you get other things. The other things that you get have, I describe only because it's, let me write just for the fun of writing this because I don't want to spend time doing this because it's really a calculation. Plus, so I do A, A, B, A, B, C, and then I have from. No, this is the Jacobi, I don't write it. So it is A, B, B plus 2A, C, C, plus same, plus same. What I write, see here, A plays a certain role. So you write the same thing where you permute A, B, and C. So, okay, you do the cyclic permutation of A, B, and C. And you have that this is zero. Okay, so actually, I make a claim that no, it's not a zero, this one. Because it's clever. So you get these eight terms, right? You have eight terms. Okay, so if no. You work the eight. No, 12. No, because you get the Jacobi again. Okay, if you realize that you have the Jacobi because if A, B, C, you have it, right? If you it's hidden in there, right? And then you get these terms. In order to make them go away, you have to do the cubic identity for the sum of two. So, once you get this, you work it out. And unfortunately, there is no use to send you to Varadarajan because it doesn't do the calculation, of course. Because why should he do the calculation? So, the claim is this. A, A, B, plus A, B, B, plus B, A, A. So, so I claim that this is true. If this is true, you see that this one will go away. You have two of them here that appear also here. And they will be cancelled by those where you have B in place of A. So, I'm not sure I want to do this because it's really a calculation. There is only, so that I, why don't you try to do it? Because it's really, you have to do it. So first you get all of this. Then my claim is that this holds. If this holds, I tell you that if you have this, this will cancel. Now the problem is how to get this. It's very clever because there is a trick. I want to tell the trick because if you can't do it without the trick, it will not work. But Varadarajan says there is a trick, so it will do it. So.
For all elements, A, B is equal
to A. No.
For all elements, A, B is
equal to
A. For all elements, is A, B equal to A? Because
yes, yes.
A, B is equal to A.
Yes, yes.
No, because I was just wondering if you can mute.
Yes,
you
yes.
Have a, you get B, comma, B, A. But,
yes, but they're the same. But they're the same. But try. Really try to do this exercise because it's, I mean, it's not so long. It's probably half an hour to work out all the. It's very stupid because you have to work out all these sums, right? It become, it's not a smart. But there is one smart thing to do, that's the problem. The smart thing is as follows. So if you note is important, if you do A plus B, the cubic identity for this, you get this. So this is coming straight from this cubic identity. How do you prove it is zero? You prove it by substituting A to a multiple. Say I put x, but x is not a good idea. Let's put lambda. Lambda A. Lambda is in a field. And you put B going to mu B. Because this cubic identity holds for any possible. So it's like writing the a, lambda A plus mu B is the same thing, lambda A plus mu B, doesn't matter, still is zero. Now if you do this, you see immediately that this becomes, so what it becomes? It becomes lambda squared